We are starting with illustration 10 of bills of exchange on page number 291. In textbook, they have asked us to draw general entries in the books of Naveen, that is in the books of drawing. But for the purpose of practice, we are passing the entries in the books of drawer, that is Rohan. Now how to find out who is drawer, who is drawing? The pattern is same. On 18th of June 2019, Rohan sold goods on credit for rupees 40,000 to Naveen. The person who is selling the goods is always a drawer. जो बेचता है गुड्स को वो हमेशा ड्रॉवर रहता है. सो ऑन 18th ऑफ जून रोहन सोल्ड गुड्स टू नवीन. सो द फर्स्ट एंट्री इज नवीन टू सेल्स 40,000. रोहन ड्रॉज अ बिल फॉर द अमाउंट ड्यू फॉर 3 months ऑन द सेम डे. सी नाउ डेट हैज बीन मेंशन, सो वी हैव टू राइट द डेट. On the same day of the sale, Rohan has prepared a bill. Rohan ने bill बनाया, Naveen ने accept करके bill return किया. उसकी entry क्या आएगी? Bill receivable account debit to Naveen account 40,000. Naveen accepted a bill and returned it to a Rohan. For both this statement, entry will remain same. Bill receivable to Naveen and the date is 18th of June. On the same day only, Rohan has prepared the bill. On 19th of June 2019, Rohan discounted the bill with the bank at 15% per annum. So on the same date, on the date of bill only, Rohan discounted the bill with bank. So your case 2 So your case 2 will be in the picture, that is bill discounting. So what is the entry for bill discounting? First we write the entry, bank account debit, discount account debit to bills receivable. Now bill is being discounted on the same day. So we have used the bank's money for 3 months. हमने bank का पैसा 3 महीने के लिए use किया. 18 जून को हमको पैसा मिला. बैंक को पैसा कब मिलेगा? 3 महीने के बाद. सो बैंक हमसे इंटरेस्ट चार्ज करेगी 3 महीने के लिए. 40,000 इंटू 15/100 इंटू 3/12. व्हेन वी कैलकुलेट दिस वी गेट अ डिस्काउंट अमाउंट ऑफ रुपीज 1500. बैलेंस अमाउंट बैंक विल पे टू अस एंड द बिल रिसीवेबल विल बी रुपीज 40,000. सो एंट्री इज बैंक डिस्काउंट टू बिल रिसीवेबल. Amount will calculate on this method, 40,000 into 15/100 into 3/12, 38,500, 1500 and 40,000. On the due date, Naveen dishonored his acceptance and bank paid noting charges rupees 350. See now on the due date, on 18th of June, bill is prepared. From 18 June, we have to calculate 3 months, June to July, July to August and August to September. On that, we'll add 3 nominal due date, that is 21st September. So, bill due on 21st September, on the same date, bill got dishonored. So, we'll write the date first, 21st September. Now, case 2 dishonored entry, drawee to bank, Naveen to bank. Amount will be bill amount. This particular entry or this particular transaction is between Rohan and bank, that is drawer and bank. It is nothing to do with your dishonored entry. So be careful when you write the amount of dishonored entry. Naveen to bank, bill amount 40,000. And bank paid noting charges rupees 350. These noting charges bank will recover from us and we will recover from drawee. So again we'll pass the same entry on the same date. Naveen account debit to bank account rupees 350. So this entry is of noting charges. नेक्स्ट, नवीन देन रिक्वेस्टेड रोहन टू रिन्यू द बिल. रिन्यू द बिल मीन्स डिसऑनर्ड, वी हैव ऑलरेडी पास द डिसऑनर्ड एंट्री. रोहन एग्रीड ऑन द कंडीशन दैट नवीन शुड पे इंटरेस्ट ऑन बैलेंस एट 12% पर एनम प्लस नोटिंग चार्जेस बाय चेक. सो नाउ फर्स्ट वी विल पास द इंटरेस्ट ड्यू एंट्री. नवीन अकाउंट डेबिट टू इंटरेस्ट अकाउंट. अमाउंट बैलेंस इज 40,000. रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट इज 12% एंड वी आर गिविंग हिम अ 2 मंथ्स एक्स्ट्रा टाइम. सो 2/12 व्हिच कम्स टू 800. सो दिस इज द इंटरेस्ट ड्यू एंट्री. नाउ नवीन शुड पे इंटरेस्ट ऑन बैलेंस प्लस नोटिंग चार्जेस बाय चेक. सो नाउ नवीन इज पेइंग दिस 350 प्लस इंटरेस्ट. सो एंट्री विल बी बैंक टू नवीन बट द अमाउंट विल बी 800 प्लस 800 टुवर्ड्स द इंटरेस्ट एंड 350 टुवर्ड्स नोटिंग चार्जेस. दिस बोथ द अमाउंट इज पेइंग टू अस बाय चेक. सो बैंक टू नवीन 1150. These arrangements were carried through noting as by check and should accept a new bill for the balance for 2 months. So now we'll prepare on the same date new bill. Bill receivable to Naveen 40,000. So by doing this arrangement, we are preparing a new bill on the same date. These arrangements were carried through, but before the due date, Naveen declared insolvent. So now we don't know before the due date. So we'll simply calculate 2 months plus 3 days. So on the date of bill only, we'll pass a dishonored entry. That is reverse of this. Now into bill receivable 40,000. Before the due date means any day. So we don't know exactly which date. So we'll pass the entry on the date of bill. That is 21st September, September to October, October to November plus 3 days of grace, 24 November. Now into bill receivable 40,000. Rohan received 60 paise in a rupee as a first and final dividend from the private estate of Naveen on 23rd December. So it is the same like in last sum. On 21st December, Naveen will pay 60 paise in a rupee. So 0.60 in 1 rupee. That means for every 1 rupee, he will pay you only 60 paise, which is equal to 60%. So 40,000 60% comes to 24,000 and balance 40% is bad debts. So bank account debit, bad debts account debit to Naveen account. 24,000, 16,000 and 40,000. How you will read that 0.60 paise in a rupee? For every 1 rupee is going to pay us only 60 paise. So for 40,000, how much? Or for every 100 rupees, he will pay us 60. So 100, 60%, 40,000 into 60%, 24,000. Bank debts 40% to Naveen, 24,000, 16,000 and 40,000. This is how you will wind up with this sum.